Mike. He used those contacts in the service of the Israeli Mossad. He's a well-known Chazzan in Israel and Europe, and as we said before, a very close friend of the Sherman's, and somebody I think will enjoy hearing him one more time. He's going to be singing my darling song.
I'm going to sing a song which is called Abeni Akenir Frying, which means, is a frying a darling son unto me. This is the second haftarah, the last words of the second haftarah of Rosh Hashanah, Abeni Akenir Frying. In the prophet Hosea mentioned Ephraim 37 times in the Bible. And why Ephraim? Ephraim was actually he was not the eldest, but it's connected with his grandmother Rachel, and she was buried in the way in Bethlehem, and she was crying, and God says to her, save your tears, because the Israelis will come back. And Ephraim is actually it's a promise that the Jews will come back after the event in Galut in Babel. And Aben Lekel Ephraim is taking you through all this Aseres Yemei Teshuva from the second Haftarah, the last sentence of the Haftarah, Rosh Hashanah, till Yom Kippur, we should say it again.
Rachel Naomi.